Giving us some gravel on his vocals. Thanks, man.